Happy Monday, everybody. Another sunny day, another set of business errands, and another chat with me. Who out there knows what I mean whenever I say real estate inventory? I do. I'm talking about the amount, the quantity, and quality of houses that are available out there for my buyers, all buyers, to choose from. The inventory is very low, not only in St. Louis, but across the country. It is a great time to put your house on the market. Great. I've got listings going above list price. That's very common. They're going in 1, 2, 3 days. Not uncommon at all. We're seeing bidding wars, if you will, between buyers for the same house. It's the time to sell. If you're even thinking about selling, even if you're a little nervous because of the pandemic, give me a call. Let's just chat about it. Let's see what your situation is. Let's see what your house is worth. And maybe I can make you feel a little better. I'm not going to hold your feet to the fire. I'm probably going to ask you for a cup of coffee. And that'll be about it. But don't let an opportunity pass you by. You don't want to regret it later. There's no need to be afraid right now of just exploring the possibility of selling your house. So give me a call. I'd love to help you. And if the time's not right for you, the time's not right. But it never hurts to make a call. Okay? 636-675-0235. Homes by Harp. I'll talk to you soon. Bye-bye.